Now, you got to admit, the Rev is a cool dude.